after watching Keith D winning that Royal Rumble. I mean, it's basically 20 man. It's not like a 30 man, but you know what? I'll give him it. He just signed a contract for FOW. So on that note, he's gonna be wanting a match against me. So you know what? It's beneficial. You versus me, best out of three match for my world champion. It's not just a regular match, it's a hardcore match. Let's see. Hell, maybe when I say you can have that title shot, because I am the world champion, I am the greatest one. Whatever you step into my yard, I go by my rules, by my time. You know what? Maybe in the next, you know, you'll see when I, when the time is coming.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.